this is an alternative ending of Life is Strange Before the Storm, because I didn't agree with Rachel not meeting her mom. Now, the trick is to either get the bracelet from Rachel, which can show the mom and she sees it and she's like, oh, I miss Rachel, and she'll show up, or you have to answer the questions a little bit different than I did. But the only actual change is this sequence that we see here. So, we didn't miss much, but still, I want Rachel to meet her mom, so here's that ending.